Hi guys, I thought let myself make a quick video just to give you guys feedback on where I am at the moment. Today is the 13th of August 2013, and literally 5 days away before I leave for Las Vegas to do WBFF World Championships. This has probably been the toughest prep for me, purely because of how big the actual comp is. I just had so much on my plate, my wife being pregnant, hosting WBFF South Africa, running a business, looking after your family, focusing on your diet in the meantime, training. But with all these things happening, I've managed to pull through, and you always go through stages where you actually think, oh my God, how am I going to do this? Am I going to look good? You always compare yourself to other athletes, and it's hard. It becomes a mind game, and a lot of people don't always understand that why people get miserable and why they get irritable, but it's not easy, especially when it comes to the diet, and you literally have to have such a strong mind that without that it's not possible to do this sport. I've had amazing support over the last few months. I've had the best coach. I'm just trying to imagine myself training without a coach for worlds, and I think I would probably have just give up. But he's been amazing. It's been very hard on me, but one needs that. But yeah, I'm happy with how I'm looking at the moment. By saying that, are you ever happy? But I have gained a bit of lean muscle compared to last year. So yeah, now literally flying on Sunday, and I'm extremely excited to visit the States for the first time. I'm very excited to meet all the WBFF competitors. So I would just like to wish each and every athlete that's competing in Worlds the best of luck for the last stretch. Just always remember that why are you doing this, and it's not always easy, and it's very hard, but yet again you always have to remember that have fun, and I'm sure that Vegas is going to be fun. Forget about the comp, just go there and do what you do best. Do Go on that stage and just think of all the hard work that you have put in to be there. Whether or not you win or lose, it doesn't matter. There's a few of us that has pushed through to be on that stage at that specific moment. And I promise you, there's a lot of people around the world that are extremely proud of you, whether or not you win or lose. So, just enjoy the experience. As far as Paul Dillard said, it is going to be amazing. So, best of luck, and I'm excited to meet each and every WBFF athlete next week. Everybody that travels far, enjoy the trip, be safe, and don't forget anything. Ciao. Love you guys. Cheers.